Welcome to another episode of SG Doctor Wellness. Coach Alvin here, and I'm glad to be sharing another episode of nutrition content with all of you. In this episode, I will be talking about electrolytes. Many of you might have come across this term and closely associate electrolytes with your isotonic drinks. However, what are they actually, and how do they ensure the proper function of our body? I will explain about this in this episode, and if you have not yet subscribed to us, please know that you'll be doing us a huge favor by smashing the subscribe button now. Alright, let's go. Electrolytes are minerals in our body which hold a charge. They consist of positive and negative ions which help to direct electrical pulses throughout the entire network of cells, tissues, and fluids within the body. They are essential to our bodily functions as they maintain fluid balance inside and outside of the cell, which is crucial for hydration, nerve impulses or proper nerve function, muscle function, and prevents muscle cramps. It also helps maintain pH levels in our body and help to build new tissues. So how many types of electrolytes are there? There are about six, namely sodium, magnesium, potassium, bicarbonate, phosphate, and calcium. So what happens when there is an electrolyte imbalance in our body? Electrolyte imbalances occur when electrolyte levels in our body are either too high or low. Even though mild imbalances do not present symptoms all the time, some common ones that people might feel as the condition worsens include fast or irregular heartbeat, fatigue, seizures, nausea and vomiting, diarrhea, muscle cramping, numbness, or confusion. How electrolyte imbalances happen? Well, it happens mainly when there is loss of excessive fluid from diarrhea, vomiting, or sweating, such as running a marathon. I'm pretty sure at this juncture, you might be asking, so should I chuck down isotonic drinks indiscriminately if I exercise? Well, the answer is not really. It squarely comes down to the intensity and duration of the exercise session. Generally, if your session is less than 1 hour with moderate intensity, hydration through plain water is adequate. Individuals who go through physically demanding and long duration exercises such as marathons can consider sports drinks or electrolyte infused spring water. Just remember to consume in moderation, as sport drinks are typically very high in sugar levels. My recommendation will still opt for plain water and consume a balanced diet of whole foods that are rich in electrolytes. Examples are bananas, dates, raisins, spinach, beans, lentils, and potato. All right. We have come to the end of this episode, and I hope I have given you a deeper understanding into electrolytes and their importance to our bodily functions. Till the next time, stay safe and stay healthy.